the new M2 with the M Performance parts and wrap. Still don't like the back end. This one has the ZF transmission in it. Nice. Check out the front end again. Should have gone.